Anyways, what did the ever promoted Q? Has he ever supplied cash to a podcast to fucking hawk his shit that was promoting Q? That's the question.